Fourth item of the eight which I propose to put before you. This is very much just to refer to what from January 20, Pradhan Mantri ji has been looking at the foot and mouth disease of animals. Many of our animals, because they have not been vaccinated, suffered from this foot and mouth disease, as a result of which many of our milk related producers or dairy or even animals which get infected could not be coming over to the markets. So farmers or animal keepers had a lot of suffering. So in order that we ensure 100% vaccination of all cattle, all buffalo, all sheep, all goat and pig population, nearly 53 crore animals. India is one of the largest livestock bearing country, and therefore for a country of that size with the one of the largest stock of animal with us, FMD has to be eradicated. Therefore, till date, beginning January, in spite of the lockdown difficulties, 1.5 crore cows and buffaloes have been tagged and they have been vaccinated. So traceability can be established. Why am I saying this? This had a commitment of over 13,000 crores from January of this month, this year. That amount is also flowing. And now post the lockdown, in the green zones at least, this work shall continue with great speed. This forms the basis for my next slide, which pertains to animal husbandry and the money which is being allowed for that building of capacities in animal husbandry.